essential oils from all around the world, and it is small enough in the molecules to actually penetrate into the cortex of your hair. So a lot of other products, argan oil, marken oil, all those other oils, the molecular structure is not small enough to actually penetrate the hair. It's going to sit on top of the hair shaft. It's going to appear soft and shiny, and it's going to feel a lot healthier. But it's actually also got silicone in it as well. And you put heat to silicone, and what is it going to do? It's going to shrink wrap your hair. So it's literally going to take all of the moisture that it has in it and keep it in there. And once it's gone, it's gone. It's not going to let any more moisture in it, and it's going to get fragile, and it's going to break off. So this oil actually penetrates all the way into the cortex of your hair, and it's going to keep the hair stronger, healthier, and more manageable. It's also going to penetrate into your scalp, and as your hair grows, it's going to anchor to your head so you have less fallout. And this is the anti-aging property. This oil also has 101 different uses. I use it as a facial moisturizer. You can use it on your pets. You can use it on your cuticles. You can use it on your kids. I mean, it's all botanically based. So you can use this anywhere. Like I said, the molecular structure is so small, it has to be in a glass bottle or a foil packet. It will leak through plastic. It is that small. So here it is. It smells amazing. And you guys feel free to come up at the end if you want to touch and feel the products. So all of our products except the Root Lift and our S3 supplement are infused with this oil. So this oil is going to promote your hair to grow healthier and stronger, even in the hairspray, which is amazing. I've never heard of a hairspray that helps your hair grow. So we have lines for all hair types. We actually started with ethnic hair. Them being from Latin America, they understand the importance of having coarse, thick hair, and they wanted to start there. So we base our hair on ethnic hair, or base our product technology and development on ethnic hair, and then we go from there. So anybody, if you can deal with ethnic hair and get it smooth and soft and shiny, it will work on anybody's hair. So they can back that for sure. So we have all of men's, women's line and men's line, and we just released this not too long ago, our junior line as well. All the products, most of them have Capixel in them, which is what is going to promote your hair to grow. The kids line does not have Capixel.
Yeah. Does the oil rejuvenate have Capixel?
It does not. Yep. The oil does not. The supplements does not. The kids line does not. The Root Lift does not. Everything else, right? Everything else has it. So that's going to promote. The men's shampoo and the Intensive Hair Shampoo has 3 times the amount of Capixel in it. So if you're wanting hair growth, that's like your main focus, is if you have thin hair and you want it to grow, or you just want your hair to grow, you're going to want to use those because it has 3 times the amount of Capixel in it. So I'm just going to kind of go over different systems that we have. We make it really easy for you. We have actually a quiz that you can take that's on mobile devices. It has 5 questions. You say what your hair is like and what your goal is for your hair, and it will suggest 5 products for you. Everybody will benefit from the S3 supplement. This is a multivitamin, a hair, skin, and nail, and a B12. So this, no matter what, for